To think of the aspirations that young girls in India have today is very inspiring. But there are a lot of challenges in science, technology, engineering, and math education and careers faced by these young women. If we don't have enough young women in STEM, how are we going to gain fresh perspectives and solutions that work for everybody? Right now, in India, only 14% of the researchers are women, and that needs to change.
That is why this year at WeRides, we have launched the Women of Tomorrow program. The Women of Tomorrow program will offer STEM scholarships to meritorious girls from economically backward homes, facilitate mentoring by STEM professionals, and offer access to informative events in STEM.
Even though it may take several years to bridge the gender gap in STEM, here's a small step towards the right direction. Here's Women of Tomorrow.